I come from a long line of nobility.
Advance! We will prove to Cao Cao the superiority of our noble clan.
Guan Yu has forced Yan Liang to flee. Bai Ma has fallen.
I cannot count on anybody here. I will have to take it upon myself to show them how a nobleman fights.
Yuanxi's wife is in charge of defending Yanjing. I don't know whether she could withstand an enemy attack.
So, Cao Cao's son is advancing on Yanjing. I shall have to teach him a thing or two.
It takes a foolish commander to set foot on the battlefield himself. Yuanxi, your head is mine.
So you are Guan Yu. Think of it as an honor to die by the sword of a nobleman. It seems there was a powerful enemy attacking Bai Ma. Zhang Fei, we must go to its aid.
It's about time, brother. I'm ready to fight after wandering about for so long.
You insolent fools!
The man who captured Bai Ma is Liu Bei's sworn brother. If we let those two meet up, things will be difficult.
I suppose you have a point. But in that case, I will take down Guan Yu first. You insolent fools!
So Yanjin is defended by a beautiful flower of the nobility.
Tremble in fear!
Resistance is futile.
My lord, your recapturing of Bai Ma was truly magnificent. Then again, I would expect nothing less from you.
It is only natural. A nobleman's battle formations must be perfect at all times.
Ha! Not bad at all. Looks like he can actually back up his words with action.
So Master Yuan Shao recaptured Bai Ma in person. In that case, I shall deal with our defenses.
Western side is completely empty. This should be interesting.
Ah, in that case, let's go and give it a shot.
Lately, Master Zhang He seems to have misgivings about our army, my lord. If the enemy tempts him, he may defect to their side.
What? I swear, he is more trouble than he's worth. Fine. I shall go to him myself and win him over with my skill in battle.
I have no choice but to retreat.
You yet another enemy officer bow.
Oh, Master Yuan Shao, the most glorious display. I pledge myself. to the front lines, despite the non
is the glory of my family.
But I commend your spirit.
You're an infant, just like your father. Now, as the glory of our noble clan rises into your soul.
Since the enemy's gone to the trouble of attacking, it would be rude not to take them on.
It seems we cannot advance any further with those siege weapons in the way. We will have to find another way. You should be grateful for this.
It seems the enemy's provisions are kept in Wu Chao. If so, we should set them on fire.
You insolent fools!
A unit has been discovered advancing toward Wu Chao.
Wu Chao? They must have discovered our supply depot. Master Yuan Shao, our supplies are in danger.
If they burn down Wu Chao, we won't be able to fight the battle. I must save us from this crisis.
With elegance!
Absolutely splendid, my lord. The enemy's stale tactics are worthless in comparison.
It is nothing, really. Such trickery merely withers in the face of the nobility.
Glorious performance, Master Yuan Shao. It is inspiring to fight with even greater vigor.
This is our chance to take the offensive. All units, forward! Make for Cao Cao's main camp.
Finally! Now I can take on Cao Cao's army with everything I've got!
Growing impatient, Yuan Shao. In that case, we have no choice but to counter. Forward, everyone!
You may be a friend of Lord Cao Cao, but I'm not gonna show you any mercy!
You're capable fighters as well! Here I come!
I've only got good feelings about how this is going to go.
Nobody can
shine
the nobility!
We received reports from our scouts. The Shaho Jun's unit has arrived.
Your noble clan is nothing but a nuisance to Cao Cao. I'll put an end to you here and now, Yuan Shao.
That cursed Cao Cao definitely will help fight a battle. However, I refuse to let him get the better of me.
The enemy is gaining momentum, but we must not falter. Now is our chance to turn things around.
The enemy's got some spirit, but that just makes the battle more interesting.
There is nothing more beautiful than overcoming difficult odds in battle. Allow me to lead the way to victory!
I did not think I would be receiving any reinforcements. Let us turn the tide. You are unstoppable.
Fools.
is up.
Yet another enemy officer bows before me.
I would be honored if I could test my skills against you. I must return while I am still able.
Yet another enemy officer bows before me.
I am Guo Jia. I should like to face you in battle.
We cannot hold out for much longer.
The enemy has stopped using their siege weapons. Now is the time to lead the army south.
Too keen on people ruining my strategies. Sorry, now I'm going to have to hurt you.
So, you are the one with the child of the tricks. I shall make you pay for this.
You must have angered the heavens to face me. Must come back and try again later.
Yet another enemy officer bows before me. You insolent!
I never knew you had such a spirit. I shall enjoy cutting you down myself.
This is the last time you will ever speak such words. Come, Cao Cao. It is time for you to learn just how superior I am.
You have bested me. You are not the same man you used to be.
Yet another enemy officer bows before me.
Cao Cao crumbled before the glory of my forces. Raise the victory cry. The battle is ours.